What's cracking, YouTube? Me? I'm just chilling. YouTube. Let me tell you what, man. Oh, man. What are you guys doing to me, man? You creating a monster over here, man. You creating a monster, bro. Let me tell you what, YouTube. Yeah, you see the title. Anna B. Neat game, bro. Bro. You can see the happiness on my face, man. I'm telling you guys, create a monster over here, bro. You got me loving this J-Rock. Bro, I'm telling you, man, they got some great music over here, man. America, let me tell you what. America, look at me, America. Look at me. They're killing the Americans right now, bro, with this heavy metal music, this punk rock, this alternative type of thing right here going on. Telling you, man, When I Pop is over here and I support J-Rock 100%, man. Telling you, I'm loving this thing. Anyway, YouTube, I had to come back and do another Hanabi song, man. This is Hanabi. Neat game, bro. We about to go ahead and get into this video. Let's do the dang on thing. Yeah. Tell you what, YouTube, man, that's what I sound like when I rage in a game, man. I don't know if you guys ever seen this guy right here.
Oh my god.
Yeah, man, that guy right there can rage during one of the game things when he loses, man. But let me tell you what, I love when this song right here is screaming and they adding all the little, you know what I'm saying, game sound effects in there, man. I'm telling you, this video right here, I can already tell it's going to be lit, man. And I love how they just incorporated some of the video game elements in here, man. I'm telling you, this group is different and your boy loves different, bro. And I love their screaming, boy. Remind me of Linkin Park all the way. Boy. So the title of the song is N-E-E-T-G-A-M-E. Try saying that about 3 or 4 times fast, man. I was already getting tongue-tied trying to follow this, you know what I'm saying, this pretty little thing. Say that, you know, a couple times the way she did, bro. And I just love how they got this, like, they're teenagers. Like, they're really young, and they're just playing the video games. And she's like, I don't know, when she screams, she's just raging at the game, man. Love the video, love the vocals, love the little rap they got going on, bro. I just love the whole thing, bro. Woo, just love it.
Yeah!
All right, YouTube, let me tell you what I think about the song, man. Bro, N-E-E-T-G-A-M-E. Woo! Different, bro. They put me in the mind of like a Japanese Linkin Park, bro. Oh. Let me tell you what, Linkin Park was one of my favorite bands when your boy was coming up, man. Let me know, do these guys feature any American bands, you know what I'm saying, on their music? I would love to know. Let me know down in the comment section. Let me know what the favorite part of this song was. Bro, the favorite part of the song was the first 10 seconds of the song for me. Yeah, man, these girls are different. And I'm already a fan. I'm hooked, man. I'm hooked on this J-Rock, man. I'm loving this heavy metal, bro. Whatever, this punk rock, whatever you want to call it, man. I don't even know. I just know that I'm loving it, bro. Anyway, YouTube, if you got any more music like this that you would like for me to react to, that's screaming, that's getting down, that's rapping, bro, got the guitars, the drums, bro, I love it, man, I love it all, man, I tell you what, come chill with One Eye Poppy and let's discover this music together if you've never heard of it, and if you heard of it before, let me know down in the comment section of some more music like this, and I will be getting into it, man, I'm just loving it, bro. I'm just going to tell you guys, as long as it doesn't have any satanic things in there, nothing, no lewd acts, nobody shaking their booties or getting naked, no devilish, demonic type of things, I'll get down with it, man. That's all that I ask for you guys is just to respect, you know. I surely do appreciate each and every one of you guys, especially my day ones. Continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on those notification bells so when I drop these Wranglers right here, you guys will be the first ones to know, man. I surely do appreciate each and every one of you guys. You can see my face, man. I'm having so much fun doing these things, man, because I really, really do enjoy these bands, man. I can't say it enough, man. I can't say it enough. I really do enjoy doing these bands, man. I'm having so much fun. I love discovering music from, you know, different parts of the world, man. And I would love to find out different music. So if you know of any other music for any different part of the world, let me know down in the comment section. But if you got more music like this that's headbanging and they shred, you know what I'm saying, and they cut it up, let me know down in the comment section. I'll be sure to get to it. All right, guys, I'm about to get up out of here, but I would just like to know, you know what I'm saying, like I said, what the favorite part of the song was. And the reason I got this song on here is that's because, you know what I'm saying, that's what I'm going to be getting into next. All right, guys, you guys have a blessed one. Peace.
Magic. Oh.